So, hi friends and students, welcome to TP Chennai. Now we will see in this video one set of DI which they have asked in SBI Clerical Mains 2020 examination. So when you see this DI here, so let me read this DI. The table shows expenditure, comma savings and monthly income of three persons, Ram, comma Rahul and Dinesh. So you have three persons, Ram, Rahul and Dinesh, and they have given you monthly expenditure, savings and income. So different things are there. For example, if you have Ram, they have given you expenditure on food and education, then they have given you saving, then they have given you monthly income, and then they have given you this value. For example, Ram 1/5 of monthly income, Rahul 3/25 of monthly income, and Dinesh is nothing but dash. This is all about expenditure of these three persons on food and education. What about savings? Savings of Ram is X, this is dash, this is nothing but 9000. Monthly income of Ram is nothing but rupees 50,000. Monthly income of Rahul is 72,000, and monthly income of Dinesh is nothing but dash, right? So this is what they have given you in this particular table. Now, based upon this table, they have asked you five different questions. So now we will see first question here. If expenditure of Dinesh on food and education is 5% more than expenditure on food and education by Ram, find the amount of expenditure on food and education by Dinesh, right? So, expenditure of Dinesh on food and education is 5% more than expenditure on food and education by Ram. That means, expenditure on food and education by Ram is how much? Ram monthly income is 50,000. And expenditure on food and education is nothing but 1/5 of monthly income. That means, 1/5 of 50,000, which is nothing but 10,000. That means, total 100 part is nothing but how much? 10,000. Now, what they are asking? Find the amount of expenditure in food and education by Dinesh. Dinesh spent 5% more. What is 5% more of this number? 105 part is how much? 0000 is cancelled, cross multiplication. 105 00, that is 10,500 is my answer. So I hope you are clear with the first question. Now we will see second one. If it is said that savings of Ram is 40% of the income left after spending on food and education, find the value of X. X is nothing but savings of Ram. Now what they have given you here? They are saying that if it is said that savings of Ram is 40% of education left after spending on food and education. So expenditure on food and education is nothing but 1/5 of say income. So 1/5 of income is nothing but 1/5 of 50,000, which is nothing but 10,000. 10,000 is the expenditure on food and education. So remaining part is nothing but how much? 40,000. Now they are asking savings of Ram, which is 40% of 40,000, right? So this is nothing but how much percent? 0000 is gone. So what is the answer? 16,000, which is nothing but third option. So I hope you are clear with the second question. Now we will see third one. If savings of Dinesh is 30% of his monthly income, find monthly income of Dinesh. Right, very simple question. Savings of Dinesh is 30%. So what is saving of Dinesh? 9,000. 30%. So 30 part is nothing but how much? 9,000. Income is 100. So 100 part is how much? So 30 into 3. So 300 into 100. 30,000. So my answer is nothing but 30,000, which is nothing but third option. So I hope you are clear with the fourth question. Now this third question, sorry. Now we'll see fourth one. It is given that after spending the amount on food and education, remaining income is Rahul saving. Find saving of Rahul is what percent of savings of Dinesh? Right? This is also very easy question. So if it is given that after spending the amount on food and education, remaining income is Rahul saving. Now, so Rahul is here. Rahul's monthly income is 72,000. Expenditure on food and education is nothing but 3/25 of income. So after spending 3/25, so remaining part is how much? 1 - 3/25, which is 22/25 into 72,000. Right? This is savings of Rahul. Find savings of Rahul is what percent of savings of Dinesh? So 22/25 into 72,000, and Dinesh savings is nothing but how much?
9000, right? First we'll see ratio here. This is gone, 9 8s are, so 176 by 25 into 100. So 352 into 2 is 704. My answer is nothing but second option. So I hope you're clear with the fourth one. Now we'll see last one. It is said that savings of Dinesh is 30% of his monthly income. Find the sum of monthly income of Ram, Rahul and Dinesh. So Ram monthly income we know 50,000. Rahul monthly income we know 72,000. Thus we need to calculate Dinesh monthly income and then we have to add. So for that they said that if it is said that savings of Dinesh is 30% of his monthly income. Okay, so savings of Dinesh is 9,000, which is 30%. So 30 part is nothing but how much? 9,000. So 100 part is how much? 30,000. Right, so this is nothing but 30,000. Now we need to add. So 50,000, 50k plus 72k plus 30k. So this is nothing but 80 plus 72, 152k. So my answer is nothing but second option. So I hope you clear with this particular DI which they have asked last year in SBI Clerical Mains examination. So not that much tough, easy one. So that's why in Mains World examination you have to choose a question which you can solve. So thanks a lot, all the best.